Hey everyone. In this video, we're going to be talking about how to install MatPlotLib in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you do not have Visual Studio Code installed yet on your PC, click on the video in the top right-hand corner of your screen now, or in the description down below to quickly install Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. So, let's get right into this tutorial. Let's begin by opening up Visual Studio Code by heading to our search bar and right-clicking it and running it as an admin, so no potential permission errors pop up later. Now, let's go on our desktop and create a brand new folder. This will be used for our MatPlotLib project, so I'm just going to call it such. Inside Visual Studio Code, let's open up our MatPlotLib project. We need a Python file to import MatPlotLib into, right? So, let's create a new file through this button here and name it main.py. The py indicating that we are creating a Python file. Now let's go up to View and open our terminal window. As you can see, we are indeed inside our newly created folder on our desktop based on this directory here. So, in order to import libraries inside our folder, we should create a Python virtual environment. To accomplish this, let's head down to our terminal and type Python 3.10, or whatever version of Python you are currently working with, -m, venv, and I'm going to call mine StudySession. In this line here, you can replace StudySession with whatever you wish to call your virtual environment. Now, if we go back to our file explorer on Visual Studio Code, you can see that our virtual environment is now here. Also, make sure you are using the correct interpreter after creating your virtual environment, like so. So, let's first activate our virtual environment so that our terminal knows we only want to work within this environment. So, we need to initiate this activate file here, through a terminal that was created with our virtual environment. So, to get there from our MatPlotLib folder, we enter StudySession, scripts, and then activate. Be sure you are using forward slashes when moving between folders. Now, you can see we are working within our virtual environment because of the parentheses names here on the left of our terminal line. To upgrade pip, let's type pip3 install --- upgrade pip. We will install the latest version of pip. If you receive the following error, could not install packages due to an OS error, then all you need to do is come into our Python virtual environment config folder and change include system site packaging to true. Back into our main Python file, we can start to install MatPlotLib to our virtual environment. To do so, let's type pip install MatPlotLib, and you should see a download begin like so. To validate this, let's write the following simple code that plots the following set of data. Then, when we hit run, we are presented with our graph, meaning that MatPlotLib is now working. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to install MatPlotLib in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.